Exercise 10A, find the integrand of 2 minus 4x to the power of 5 over 3 dx using U-substitution. So first, we need to let U. So let U equal to 2 minus 4x, the x expression inside the power. Okay, and then step 2, find du dx. So differentiate u with respect to x, differentiate 2, 0, differentiate negative 4x, negative 4, and then multiply both sides by dx. Du equal to negative 4 dx. Alright, next, write the integrand in terms of u. So, integrand 2 minus 4x to the power of 5 over 3 is u to the power of 5 over 3. Here is dx. So, we will manipulate this expression so that we will get the dx, and then we can substitute in terms of u. So divide both sides by negative 4 equal to du over negative 4 equal to dx. So now we can substitute dx in terms of u. So proceed, u to the power of 5 over 3 here, dx is du divided by negative 4. And then simplify this integrand, become, take out the constant, take out negative 1 over 4 outside, integrand u to the power of 5 over 3 du equal to integrate negative 1 over 4, open bracket, u to the power of 8 over 3 divided by 8 over 3 plus c, and then simplify, you will get 3 u to the power of 8 over 3 divided by 32 plus c. And then last step, don't forget to substitute back u in terms of x. So 3 times 2 minus 4x to the power of 8 over 3 divided by 32 plus c. Exercise 10b, find the integrals of x cubed plus x plus 1 divided by x to the power of 4 plus 2x squared plus 4x dx using u substitution. First step, you need to let u. So how to choose u? So here we have two expressions at the numerator or denominator. So which one we let as u? Okay, so we need to choose the highest degree between numerator or denominator. So the highest degree here is at the denominator with degree 4. The numerator degree 3, so 4 is higher than 3. So we choose expression at denominator as u. So let u equal to x to the power of 4 plus 2x squared plus 4x. And then find du dx, differentiate x to the power of 4, 4x cubed plus 4x plus 4. And then multiply both sides by dx, du equal to 4x cubed plus 4x plus 4 dx. Alright, now we need to write the integrand in terms of u. So now, before we write the integrand in terms of u, at the numerator part is x cubed plus x plus 1 dx. our du is equal to 4x cubed plus 4x plus 4 dx. To get x cubed plus x plus 1 dx, we need to divide both sides by 4. So divide both sides by 4. Du divide by 4 equal to x cubed plus x plus 1 dx. And then now we can write the integrand in terms of u. So integrals of x cubed plus x plus 1 dx is equal to du over 4. So du over 4 divide by x to the power 4 plus 2x squared plus 4x is equal to u. And then you need to rearrange this integrand, okay, this expression equal to integral 1 over 4 du. Okay, take out the constant 1 over 4, 1 over u du, and then integrate 1 over u, 1 over 4 natural logarithm u plus c. Substitute back u in terms of x, 1 over 4 natural logarithm x to the power 4 plus 2x squared plus 4x plus c. Exercise 11, given that integrand 1 minus x divided by 1 plus x cubed dx, solve this integrand using U-substitution. So first, we need to let u. Okay, so we will choose the x expression inside the power 3 at the denominator here. So let u equal to 1 plus x. And then find the du dx, differentiate, become 1. And then du equal to dx. So before we write the integrand in terms of u, at the numerator is 1 minus x. Okay, so 1 minus x here, manipulate from u, okay, equal to x, rearrange this equation, u equal to 1 plus x, become x equal to u minus 1. Write the integrand in terms of u. So integrand 1 minus x is 1 minus our x is u minus 1, so u minus 1 substitute into x, okay, divide by 1 plus x to the power of cube, so 1 plus x is u cube, and then dx here is equal to du. So all expression in terms of u we can integrate with respect to u. Become 2 minus u divided by u cubed du. And then split this integral. So split this fractional function, become 2 divided by u cubed minus u divided by u cubed du. Okay, and then simplify, change it to index form, 2u to the power of negative 3 minus u to the power of negative 2 du, and then integrate 2u negative 2 divided by negative 2 minus u to the power of negative 1 divided by negative 1 plus c equal to negative 1 over u squared plus 1 over u plus c. and then substitute back u in terms of x. So negative 1 divided by 1 plus x squared plus 1 divided by 1 plus x plus c.